Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning student. What's going on? Welcome back in the science class. Okay student, today we are going to do an experiment how to make a shadow. Are you ready? Let's check it out. In this experiment, you will need flashlight, an object like cat or a doll. Ya baik anak-anak, hari ini kita akan belajar membuat sebuah bayangan. Alat yang kalian butuhkan adalah senter, benda seperti kaleng atau boneka atau benda-benda yang lain. Step 1, you have to switch off the lamp. Langkah yang pertama, kalian harus mematikan lampu. Take the position flashlight in the left of can and then switch on the flashlight. Taruh senternya di sebelah kiri, kemudian nyalakan senternya. Can you see where is the shadow? Dapatkah kalian melihat bayangannya? That's right. The shadow is on the right of Ken. Bayangannya berada di sebelah kanan kaleng. Take the position of flashlight in the right of Ken. Ambil posisi senter di sebelah kanan kaleng. And then switch on flashlight. Can you see where is the shadow? Dapatkah kalian melihat di mana letak bayangannya? That's right. The shadow is on the left of Ken. Bayangannya berada di sebelah kiri kaleng. Take the position of flashlight above the can. Eksperimen yang terakhir, letakkan senter kalian di atas kaleng. And then switch on the flashlight. Kemudian nyalakan senternya. Can you see where is the shadow? Dapatkah kalian melihat di mana letak bayangannya? Okay student, now we have learned that the position of shadow is in the opposite direction of the light source. Ya anak-anak, jadi kita telah belajar bahwa posisi bayangan berada di arah yang berlawanan dari sumber cahaya. You can do this experiment at your home and then complete your worksheet and upload in the Google Classroom. Thank you so much for watching. Happy experiment. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.